Resident Evil Revelations.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Hold it right there.
She's trying to activate the ship's self-destruct mechanism to destroy the evidence.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
It appears my bright young assistant has made the last move. Now, have I made things clear to you?
Jessica!
I'm sorry, Parker.
See you guys.
Trust me.
Okay, fine. Hold on to your seats.
that's all she wrote for the Zenobia.
It's me. What's happening?
On our way out. We lost Parker.
Jessica took the whole ship down. The FBC? Well, Morgan. He was one step ahead of us the whole way.
Yes, I see. I hate to think this could all be a mistake. My mistake.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
All right. It all started 1 year ago. Right there, Terra Grecia.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah, maybe the international community will finally get the message. FBC has a lot of growing to do.
Hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed.
Okay here.
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker.
To stay alive. You're coming!
They just keep coming! I'm fine, but they might...
Hey, you held out good there.
Just leave the fighting to us. We'll show you how it's done.
All right. Safe and sound.
Take care of our little cadet.
How bad are you hurt? All right, cadet. Now you owe me one. Hey, I get it. You want justice served. No more heroics. You'll end up getting the whole unit killed. The pain.
I should be able to walk.
Then follow us. The elevator to the command room is right there.
The FBC's vast intelligence network. They just doesn't add up. Unless somebody wanted this to happen.
Cadets, you're stepping out of bounds. I'm not here to investigate this thing. I'm here to resolve it.
But everything I've said, it's sound.
Cadet alive.
I know you're hurt, but try to keep up, Cadet.
Just fine. That is simply splendid news. Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Morgan, you intended for the virus to break out on our ship? Well, we've certainly been had.
I'm not done yet. You still have an important purpose. The ship serves as a controlled environment, and the data on your mutation will serve a venerable purpose.
The boldness of your self-absorbed ambitions is impressive. I am always disgusted by what you Americans can dream up.
I will take that as a compliment.
We knew that you could end up being a liability. So we've kept video records of all of our interactions. If they go public, your life is finished.
You may do as you please. Use of the satellite has has been approved. The new virus will be completely eradicated.
You bastard!
Full soon shall thou be where thine eye shall answer make to thee of this, seeing the cause which raineth down the blast.
Save you. Come on. We're getting out of here.
That's the spirit, cadet.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed, so we set this trap together. Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, the coordination of the ships, all to put heat on Morgan. But sir, couldn't you have at least told us?
I couldn't risk it. Not with a hole inside the BSAA. My apologies.
All that work, and both the Zenobia and the Semiramis.
Yeah, I know. But I haven't given up yet. Keith and Quinn, they've left us with an ace in the hole. The data analysis they sent us, the results are in.
Well, what were they?
We assume Veltro made use of two sister ships in the Terra Grigia panic. But there was a third.
The final queen.